Hey y'all. So I'm about to go on this boat or whatever. we gonna have some fun. Look at this man. Hey Tree. You say what?
I'm waiting out here and I gotta work some more, man.
Me too. I gotta work tonight.
No, I'm saying I can't not hurt for nothing though. I just
drove. Oh, you ain't even had to work today.
No. I read my text wrong. My second job is said, come out.
You know, like, oh. Okay.
You got a free evening.
Y'all have fun in your shit.
What should I do? Nothing. Where can I get? I toss it somewhere. Can I toss this somewhere?
Yeah, there's a cigarette thing right
there. All right, would you wind me down real quick though?
Yeah.
This is my phone, my charger.
Yo, good thing you can just be surprised at how many things we find. Yo, man. All right. Some knives and stuff.
Yeah, about to go on this boat and have a good time. Ain't that right, Gert? Let me see what it do. What y'all think? It's my girl. So we on here, it's a, some sort of dinner cruise. Oh, little cruise. And we on here. And I wonder what we eating. Mom, do you know what we eating? What we eating? So I don't know what the menu is yet, we're gonna find out real soon. It better be good. There's gonna be some smoke in the city. I ain't playing. I'm gonna find out what it is and I'm gonna let y'all know in a second. Alright. So look y'all, look at the view. We ain't left yet. We just still waiting on folks to get on this boat or whatnot. But it's cool. Waiting for the DJ to do his thing. Y'all know what I want to hear. Breezy. Come on, Breezy. That's when the party gonna get lit. It's already lit because I'm here. It's lit because I'm here. Stop playing games. It's baby at Eoe. Nah, but yeah. Alright, so this shit is at a slow crawl right now. We'll see what's going on in a minute. All right, y'all. No, I got it. All right, I'm on here, y'all. The music, I ain't even gonna hold you. The music, baby, is ass right now. But hopefully, we can get Breezy. Get Chris Brown going on the Sean's. We'll see. But yeah, I'm still waiting to see what this food talking about. So it's gonna be a minute. It's a slow crawl. As it should be. Cause they on this bitch getting lit. Bitch, we already had no shoes on. Did you see her? If y'all didn't see her, y'all gonna see her in the video. Fucking shoes and sweet feet. She need a pedicure bad. Oh. That white lady with the goddamn feet. Baby, I ain't talking about your feet. You got nice feet. Anyway, it was a white lady on here. Feet. Y'all gonna see it in the video, shit. I'm day cruising. Tight. It's a vibe. Music is ass. All right, y'all. I'ma get back to y'all when it's dinner time. All right. So I guess it's time to eat. Let's go eat. I think it's down this way.
It's not that way. It's a circle.
It's a exit. Oh, it's the stairs, baby.
I missed the stairs.
Yeah. All right. So we about to go and see what they about to serve us, because they about to start serving us the food. So let's explore that. This way.
Yeah. We went to the bathroom up here.
Right.
Oh my God, look at my hair, bro.
Girl, you good? Fuck the hair, it's the face. I said, fuck the hair, it's the face. Tight. I'm great. Look, DJ Ryan.
DJ
Ryan. DJ Ryan. Make sure you play Breezy for me.
No Breezy.
Yes.
Breezy.
Yeah. Ooh. Y'all want to see? I sink this shit fucking with his big ass.
I sink this shit.
All right. So yeah, we about to get this little salad in. Look at the salad, y'all. I don't know, what is that, balsamic? They didn't even ask what I wanted on it. But you know what? We're gonna correct it, okay?
Okay, there you go. You say
you have an ashtray?
Look at them fucking feet.
Do you have an ashtray? Where do you?
I'm a wife. Okay. So y'all see the salad, right? It's like a some sort of balsamic vinaigrette. It's not bad, but it looks absolutely terrible. It's like burnt. It's cool. I like it. It's okay. And then you got like squash on here. It ain't no cheese. No cheese, but it's good. It's a healthy salad. And you can appreciate a healthy salad. What do you think? You like it? It's not bad. Not bad at all. I like it. Alright, so what they gonna give us? Where the bread at? So salad, then what? The entree? Is that how they go? This is my first time on here. I'm with Tree. Say hey, Tree.
Hi.
The salad cool. It's all right, it ain't busting, but it's all right. It got a nice vinegar flavor or whatever to it. It's cool. All right, let's see what's next. Okay, so I guess they call tables to eat or whatever. They got everybody else over there eating. I feel some type of way because I don't like my food picked over. If I knew that it was like buffet, it's cool though. I guess you sanitize your hands and everything and pray off the food. So I eat up the poison to show my harm, type of, okay? What table did they start with? I'm not really hungry, I'm just saying. I'm not even hungry, I ate before I got here. But yeah, so it's like buffet style. I'm gonna show y'all that in a second when I get up there. When they call our table, we table 14. Y'all see the table number? Table 14. So they probably on table 1. Who knows? We'll see. Look how pretty. It's pretty. It's a vibe. Y'all see the sun? Y'all hear Usher? Check the fit. Y'all see it? There's strange people walking around. We could go upstairs. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we about to go upstairs. Come on, Tree, let's go upstairs. Let's get the fuck. Because what we even eat?
Nothing.
Well, do you know what's on the menu?
She don't know.
She know what the fuck. What's on the menu, girl?
Usually got shrimp, chicken. They might have pasta or rice today as well.
Okay.
Not sure.
Girl, man, why she don't want me talking to nobody. God damn. That's a tourist spot. They're trying to control everything. I love it. You got me walking in circles. This girl crazy. Which way we get out of here? Following this fucking airhead. You being an airhead. Hey, play breezy. No, it's not. Yeah, it's some. He ain't gonna play breezy for me. I swear I'm gonna cry.
Chris Brown. I'm going
Christopher or Reese Brown, please. Anything. Anything by breezy.
On my
side. Child.
On my side.
Can y'all see the sun? Where is that? Oh, yeah, there you go. Oh, and this wind feels amazing. Hey, they finally played my nigga. Y'all hear him? I think this is chicken. It might be fish. My camera refused to focus. Green beans and carrots. I got some fruit and some shrimp. Oh, and then my bread. And it flew somewhere because of the way the boat rocked. Wasn't it, Aaliyah? So I rocked the boat, baby. God. But anyway, so.
Who are you talking to in the hallway?
Sexy Red in the hallway? Oh shit, I don't know. Shit, I don't know. I don't even know.
She had on that green outfit.
I don't know, I think that was her friend. Free friend. You can't go wrong with green beans and carrots. They got a little fish on here. It smells good. Hopefully they didn't get out Lake Erie. It's mushy. Nah, it ain't that good. It's edible though. This one, the macaroni. That's cool. Shrimp and cocktail. Shrimp and cocktail. It's nothing. It's food. I'm telling you, this food nowadays ain't nothing to even rave about. Like, I need some new exotic shit. Like, where's the zebra? Can I try zebra? Can I have some other fucking? What's that other animal? Giraffe around this bitch? Elephant? Like, I want to eat something different. Over it.
Whatever that is.
Potatoes busting. I ate everything. It's good though. Right? And then there's some sort of beef that old buddy didn't really cut for me because he thought I was weird for asking for the ground meat. He was trying to serve a meat that was braided in the middle. Baby, don't eat that red ass meat. You won't catch one. Catch a worm, fuck with it. This shit tastes like caffeine.
Oh, that's how you do it?
What do I know? What case caffeine tastes like? This okay. Yeah, this boat's swaying like a motherfucker. People gonna be on here sick. I ain't gonna lie. Food not bad. Alright, so after we eat, we supposed to party. So, see y'all then. Life. So, the food was good. What you think?
The what?
The food.
The food was good.
It was cool. So I had like fish, beef, potatoes, carrots. It was a whole, the whole pyramid of the food was cool. The music is ass. I ain't even gonna, I can't say it enough. The music is terrible. The food is cool though. I'm waiting for them to, we about to go upstairs in a minute and party and smoke. Dude tried to kick me off the boat. Look like he's about to launch me off of the motherfucking side because I'm smoking out. Y'all pray for me, I'm trying to stop smoking. But the food was good. I'm enjoying my time. I'm having a wonderful time. I'm all in my family. And life is good. I couldn't ask for nothing. Good vibes, good people, good energy. What more can you ask for? You know what I mean? Y'all see my little weave, right? I'm brushing my hair at the motherfucking table. Somehow the weave been flying over there to my mother and her fucking floss. She flossing her teeth with my mother's weave and shit. Sorry, Mom. I apologize. Some bullshit. But you know what? Did she die? Did she die? She didn't die from flossing her hair, I mean her teeth with my weave. It is what it is. Okay, y'all missed it. I don't know. That's why I need a cameraman, okay? Because I was getting it on dance floor. They played, what was the song? Something by Breezy. Was it Go Girlfriend? Nah. Something by Breezy. I got it. I had the dance floor all to myself, as it should have been. And it was amazing. Where my tips at? After the song was over, they're like, oh my God, you did it once. Amazing job, yada, yada, whoop-dee-whoop, right? Where the money at? I should probably, no, I ain't about to say that. Let me hush. But yeah, so we outside. It's nighttime now. The sun has set, it's dark, it's late. I'm on a boat, there's people outside. You see them. Random folks everywhere. And life's good.
Yeah,
DJ, what's the nigga name? Some guy. The DJ, I'd rather have DJ Green doing this. DJ Green, I'ma need you to get your shit in order and start doing these boat rides, okay? Please. Please. Come on, Green. I need, give me the green light. Give me the green light. Wasn't a John Legend. Oh, hey, Mom.
Hey,
Mom. Say hey to the vlog.
Boy, hello.
Hello.
It's me.
It's Type. Yeah, but we need a better DJ, okay? This party is a poop. It's a poop. We need green around this joint. We need a better DJ. Where we going? Y'all want to go to the daiquiri pack? Who gonna do me something? Anyway, I'ma get back to y'all when I get off here. All right, bye. Bro, I can't say this shit enough. The music, it's the DJ, okay? Everybody is just standing around. This is what they into, right? And that's okay. That's not what I'm into. I'm looking for non-stop vibe, non-stop dancing, just a all-around good time. You know what I mean? I want to be at a point where I'm dancing and somebody trying to talk to me and I can't hear them because the music's too motherfucking loud. You know what I mean? This is not giving. So I gotta get off this fucking boat. I'm about ready to jump off this bitch to swim to shore to get away from this shit. I'm not feeling it. So I'm about to go downstairs and see if I can request another song maybe. Try to liven it up, but I'm over it. I'm bored. This shit wasn't worth my while. My off day? This is my off day. Like, make it worth my while. This wasn't worth my while. The food wasn't worth my while. It was okay, it was decent, but like the vibes should have been there. But look, they having more motherfucking fun. What is that? I'll swim to they fucking boat. Like, over it. Y'all got some just suggestions, drop it in the comments. Cause this ain't it. I was attempting to have a good time and this ain't it. Alright, I'ma let y'all know what's gonna happen after this one because this ain't it. I'm not feeling it. Alright y'all. I'm off the boat. I had a wonderful time other than the DJ not playing what I need him to play. But he did play a certain song and I got groovy, right? A couple people came up to me talking about, yeah, you did it. Of course I did. It's me. But I'm on my way. Where we going, Ma? We going home. I gotta work in the morning. I gotta fucking work in the morning. I need a husband. Okay, I need somebody to take me out this ghetto ass working life. This shit is not sexy at all. It ain't sexy. I ain't feeling it. But anyway, keep straight, the freeway. Let's keep straight. So, I don't know what the night entails after this, but I'm off the boat. It was cool or whatever. We gonna see how the night ends. Just come with me. Tight. So, I'm ending my night. Thank y'all for coming with me. Like, share, and subscribe. Type. Of course, I know y'all not gonna do that. Y'all don't fuck with me for real. Either way, until next time, my friends, bye.